Sorry for the shake. Here's the first test with fuel and air. Camera back a little bit, so it's getting kind of warm.